Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuhu. Alhamdulillah, we are in the blessed month of Ramadhan, the holy month, and we happy to be here at Islamic Center number 27 by Jawad Shaban, where we have come to distribute Ramadhan to Hampers donated by Africa Muslim Agency.
Africa Muslim Agency today, it's here at Cosmo City in Johannesburg.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Thanks a lot to Africa Muslim Agency and Save the Future for their donations to poor people, wounded and orphan in Idlib, Syria.
Alhamdulillah, today we have the food Hamper donation of the AMA and the Save the Future in Kabul, Afghanistan.
Today is 20th of April and we came far from Kabul province.
I am Muhammad from the team Africa Muslim Agency. Now we are in Turkish Ali Orpa.
نحن اليوم في إحدى الأحياء الفقيرة في محافظة خان يونس التي عدد سكانها أكثر من 300,000 نسمة.
We are now in South Lebanon, specifically in Tyre area, where more than 100,000 Palestinian refugees live.
سبحان الله, Ramadan this year is really special because we are able to help thousands of Palestinian and Syrian refugee families with food. Thank you to every donor who supported 12 million meal campaign at Africa Muslims Agency.
أهلنا وإخواتنا بجنوب أفريقيا يسلموا إيديهم ويجزيهم الخير على الفطور. شكرا.